We have encountered many people who initially start using antidepressant for the treatment of anxiety disorder, may develop addiction and dependence to it. They think it's an easy escape, but it is not. Be aware, antidepressants are not life-saving drugs. It's only hiding the disorder than cure. It would make you more numb than better. You would experience vivid dreams, the brain zags, and the mood swings are out of this world. It could mess with your ability to remember things. It could further lead to problems like financial difficulties, relationship problems, and suicidal thoughts. Prophet Muhammad said, "Trials will continue for the believing man and the believing woman, in person, property, and children, until they meet Allah free from sin." Allah says in Quran, "Faskuruni askurkum." So remember me, I shall remember you. Remind yourself that this will pass too, and it will not last forever. Allah again says in Quran, "Fa'innamal usri yusra, innamal usri yusra." Verily, with every difficulty, there is relief. Verily, with every difficulty, there is relief. Ensure you are fulfilling rights due to God and the mankind. Get these in orders and maintain them. Make sure you are not sinning in any way. Pray, as it has secrets in it for the soul, and keeps the devil away.